Somebody told me it wasn't like this yesterday. Someone said there's a smaller one further up the beach. So. Somebody told me that there used to be pillars around here that prevented this from happening, but I guess the risk of the boat is healthy. Because they want a better view, now their beach is floating away. At least that's what somebody told me. Yeah, and they'll probably even out after a while, but there'll be a lot less beach left. The hole looks pretty deep too, you can't even see the bottom. Oh, definitely, yeah. I come here all the time and I wouldn't get too close to that edge. There's a big chunk breaking off like every 30 seconds, so.
Why does it happen?
I guess they removed the pillar that used to prevent this. I'm okay with it. I like to go fishing around here. There'll be more.
He's just thinking about the fish.
More space.
Like, I bet the fish is just going to be a nice place.